Yeah, they don't say what's up, everybody.
Yeah.
And thanks for tuning into my streams. And also, yeah, like I said, I'm posting this on my YouTube channel. Alright, I'm right back on into The Last of Us. So I think when we left off of the Capitol Hill, we fucked up some WLFs. Man, it was so satisfying. Yeah, got them all. Yeah, well, I took the most down. Got some, burned some. Yeah, it was so satisfying. So yeah, I want to say welcome. Yeah, and thanks for you all. Yeah, once again, thanks for all the love and support. It means a lot. I truly appreciate it. All right, let's go. All right, Capitol Hill, you know. Yes. I took out some WLFs, motherfuckers. I want to accidentally shoot when I have my silencer on when I don't need it. Only when you need the silencer, I'll attach it. Up health's full. Anything, Dina? My ammo's good. Shotgun, need more shotgun. Yeah. Let's get all the every part for supplies. Yeah, I'll start it with, I think it was this guy right here. I shot him like when he turned around, I shot him in the back of the head. He used a silencer, but then, damn, I didn't. All of a sudden, some WLF noticed that I shot him, and it all started. Luckily, I killed all of them. Oh yeah, I took upstairs. Because I got one snipers upstairs. I used my pistol silencer, and I got him good headshot. Oh, I was like on my edge of my seat. I was nervous. I didn't think I would get it. It was like far away, and I'm not sure we'll get it like kickback, because it does that sometimes, you know. And I aim, you know, there's a kickback, my weapon just goes up. I miss shots, no one mess it up. Yes, fuck these wolves, eat all their shit. Okay, so. Here. Well, what's new in the journals? The artifacts. His photograph. Oh, I saw that. Oh, I thought red was like marked as red. This note. Posted up in 2 week. TV station. Scar spotting here. Here's the whole overview. Oh. Okay. Joel's watch. And we can't put it on. In memory of Joel. Means Firefly. Okay, let's keep going. Oh, the sniper I took out. Yeah, it's gotta have holding something. Upstairs. The him out. Yeah, there we go. Headshot, pistol with silencer. Headshot. Bleed him out. Bleed him out. Can I see? Pretty sure I got him like in between the eyes. I think at least has some ammo in him. Yes. That's all I have. Reload.
Hey, I think it's this way.
Okay. We got reload weapons, even just low. Always reload. Smart. Like when one weapon runs out, you can switch it. Bam, ready to go. Two bullets in. Oh, run that. Let's test out the weapon switch. Wait, no, it was. Okay, R1. It's not gonna. So now, yeah, switching to the pistol from a rifle is like faster. Let's see. Rifle to pistol. Ooh, yeah, that was fast. Let's see. Anything else? Oh yeah. As well. Climb up there.
Okay. We got to the other side.
I don't see a ladder.
Now what?
You can. Oh, it's blocked. Can't go that way. Yes, keep going to. Here we go.
Hey, Dina.
Yeah.
Give me your hand. Hey, that round building. It looks like the TV station from your map.
Yeah.
Abby.
Come on.
All right, found it. Now on up.
I don't know how I would have done all this without you.
Look at you.
Shut up.
I never would have let you do this by yourself.
Okay.
I'm glad I'm here too.
Hang on.
Oh shit!
Boo traps. Boo traps.
I ran into a trap.
A what?
Explosive traps. Watch where you're walking.
I see them. Come on, you get me. See a trap. Come on. Oh, Dina, save your bullets. It would be fun to see me explode. From here, come on. Okay. Your bullets. It would be fun to see me explode for real. Now, what's in here? I usually when something is encased in glass, I can break it open and get it. See that sometimes with just regular materials or sometimes ammo. Let's be sure checking everything. Oh, another card. Okay, I found another card. Can't say the name. I don't want to watch it. Keep watching it. Okay. My health's full. I can't get any more. Yep. Three traps. Careful, watch your step. Ooh, damn, Dina. Damn, headshot. Is that you? I want to believe Dina got a headshot. Nice. My girl's strong. Shooter. John Wick shooter. I'm up here.
Where are you going? Hey, hold on a second.
Nope. Still no scars. 4 more hours on this shit. Fuck.
Any wolves? I didn't see any, but it's hard to tell. I think we gotta get down this.
Sliding.
Shit, Ellie.
What a slide.
Fuck. I'm okay. Come on. What if she's gone by the time we get there?
I don't want to think about that right now.
We should put some of those tripwires up around Jackson. Might be a good way to deal with the hordes.
Yeah, that'd be smart. But we'd probably blow up some stragglers.
We'd put up signs, warning them.
What if they can't read?
We'll make drawings. You know, like a foot tripping over a wire and then a big fire. I bet I could build them.
I like you.
I want it in writing.
I met this guy once, friend of Joel's. Tripwired a whole town.
How'd people get around?
It was just him.
Wait, he lived alone in an entire town?
He had trust issues.
That's sad.
I know.
Kept him alive.
It's not like you have to choose between being alive and being close to people. It's not black and white.
You take a risk, though, right?
You take a bigger risk being alone. Like, what if he got hurt? What if he got sick?
What happens if someone else gets hurt or sick? And you have this added, you know, burden that puts you in a worse position.
Yeah, I guess that's also true.
I know what Ellie's talking about. The guy who tripped by the whole town. Checking my Bill in the first game. I know. Know my stuff. I talked about Joel's friend, Bill. You can call her a friend. Yeah. The wire whole town. They're on a little adventure. Bill got a car, and Ellie stole some of his shit. They're like, fuck him. He's an asshole. Yeah, Ellie's talking about Bill from the first game. Bam. I know it instantly, because I just got off playing the part one. We can't go inside the tank. It'd be cool if we could use a tank in this game. Stoppable. I think that would make the game like probably more too easy if you use a tank gets infected. Cause you know, like these infected motherfuckers not getting inside this tank can destroy it. I don't think even a bloater can destroy its ink. Only way you can stop things is like if it like runs out of like probably fuel, ammo. But I doubt the infected can get inside. Okay. Oh, shotgun. Yes. I feel this bad boy. Here you go. Here's some food.
Feel her love. Someone who wants us to feel her love. Do you think she's related to the wolves?
I don't know.
It's kind of fucking weird.
Getting really cult like vibes from this mural. Oh, back at truck. Let's see what's in there. Might be some supplies. Babe, I hope this gets to you. I saw what happened. The WLF broke into your place and carried out all the stuff. Jimmy took jewelry, ID, ration cards. He wouldn't answer your questions. Just kept saying he didn't know where any of it came from. I tried to talk to him, explain how hard it's been. Here's how Fedra forgot about us, and we've all had to do things we're not proud of. They seem to care. Here, calm down. Then found a saffron. My prayer in his pocket. We tried to stop him. I'm so sorry, Raul and Heather. How often will I use this trick, man?
We're all shot.
Ooh. And the horse got fucked up in the shreds.
Hey, look. It's Tommy's.
Oh, Tommy's horse. Oh, shit. F in the chats. Tommy's horse.
In fact, it did a number on this one.
And I'll throw up the side of this, too.
You okay?
Handle that.
Yeah, sorry. It's just the smell. Ugh. All right. I must have taken off on foot. You good to keep going? Yeah, I'm fine. Please.
If in the chance, RIP. Oh, damn. Eyes gouged out, neck slashed. The mole just torn the fuck open. Yeah. Time's okay.
How'd this city get so wrecked? Boston wasn't like this, was it?
Boston didn't have a full-blown civil war. Fireflies never put up this kind of resistance.
Is here. No, there'd be supplies around this area. Okay.
See any wolves?
No. Let's not count our chickens, though.
I see the TV station. Yeah, it's that way. Uphill.
Whoa. More bodies.
were shot bodies.
Tommy definitely came this way.
I bet he went through there.
Solid barricade. Okay, well, not going this way.
Oh. Stop.
Yep.
Tripwire.
Yep.
Oh, shit. Good catch.
They're all over.
Probably for infected.
Still, one wrong step.
Yeah, let's be careful.
Really got this area covered.
Probably don't cut through here much with all this.
There's that silver lining.
In here. Workbench. $209. All right, I have a lot. Let's do the rifle. Billy, let's talk these weapons. Play a magazine to increase reload speed and hold more rounds. Scope, damage. No, it's reasonable that you have a rifle. To add, it's good to add a scope. Yeah, that's what this kind of rifle does. It's for long range attacks. There we go. That bad boy. Shotgun, yes. Fire rate, reduce the springs and extraction to increase fire rate. Use the grip to reduce recoil and to increase weapon sway. Capacity to. Yeah, well, yeah, I have to use this identifier more times. Like when I shoot it, pump. I need to increase that fire rate. Go, read that bad boy. Give me a dozen times. Handgun. All right, did that. Revolver. Someone's because. Get that more ammo. Pistol. There we go. Oh, wait, I think do I have more? Only three. Okay, never mind. I think talking about the scope. Yes. Add more rounds. We're good. more trip.
Smart. That works. Yeah. I've seen Joel do this.
More of this stuff.
Huh.
Wires. Really easy. They're ready. About the red.
There's a TV station.
Ah, no more. Throwing the fritz. Ooh.
Shit. Stay down there. These stairs are wired up. Can you detonate them?
Not here.
Grayson. Put it on top of this.
We're not being subtle right now. Maybe Leah will come to us.
Anyway.
Yeah. Or they might be waiting to ambush us.
Need to get in there.
There it is, wherever we should.
Feels empty.
I don't buy it. You see a way in?
Not yet.
Oh, yes. Your wrench bow, our modded my melee weapon. Maybe, let's see. Yeah, I can't make the jump.
Fuck.
Oh, shit.
Oh, it's brutal.
Good.
Tommy do this? Let's get inside.
Oh, we did. Good for Tommy. We deserve everything. Just gotta find a way in.
Careful.
Holy shit, look at that.
This is definitely not Tommy. Who the fuck did this? I don't know. But it's a message. This just happened. You think they're still here? I hope not. Keep your eyes open.
Let's listen on the ground first.
Graffiti again. Who are these guys? Someone else the WLF fucked with.
For supplies.
is that?
Psst, this way.
Oh, my pistol's full.
It's her.
Leah?
Leah.
Good. Fuck her.
You sure?
Yes.
She died slowly, painfully.
Guess the universe really wanted her dead, huh? There's nothing on her. Dina.
Hmm.
It's all of them.
Those motherfuckers. Get them all.
That's New Jackson.
Look at their fucking smiles. That's her.
Three down, right?
Three down.
Six, this is two. Do you copy? Support unit India en route to the TV station. Repeat. Support
Shit.
Unit India en route.
Yeah, we
over.
Should get going.
All right.
Well, she's dead. How do you feel? I'm pissed we couldn't talk to her.
Yeah.
She didn't hurt Joel.
It would have been pretty fucked up to make her talk.
She traveled hundreds of miles to torture him.
He bagged time.
The club or not.
I get it.
You want to find somewhere to hole up? Look over Leah's stuff?
For sure. Let's head deeper into downtown. We can find a building to secure.
Oh my god, I'm so immature. That's good. Nah, fuck it, fucker. Deserve this. I deserve this. Tea bag. Okay, bitch. on. Yeah. Take my time with it.
And he's still standing?
I don't think so. I hear more. This way. Come on.
We gotta keep moving. There's a way through. They thought they had us. I know.
Thank you.
shit. Yeah, first death. I can get him. Oh, there's two of them. Shit. Are you? Come on, come on. Deal with this. Come on. Ah, shit, I wasn't gonna feed him. Ah, damn, whatever. Ah, whatever. I'm gonna feed him. Get cooked here.
Okay. I shouldn't hang out here for too long. Grab what you can, and then let's move.
Up, Muppins on his last legs.
Let's go.
Yeah.
Are you okay?
Yeah. Thanks.
Babe. I'm really tired.
Yeah, let's get out of here.
Who made all those murals and gutted all those wolves? Everyone in this city's a fucking psycho.
No shit.
Is that a drink card? Ooh.
Jesus. Have you ever seen anything like this?
Bloaters have acid spores. But that didn't sound like a bloater. Whatever the fuck they're fighting, we should let them kill each other.
Agreed.
On a workbench. Here. Good. All right. Ability. Let me try, in the display of the wreck and go off the aim on the gun. No, I don't want Let's go with simple. Simple here. Oh, that's how small it is. Ugh. Ugh. I'll be here. I don't like it. Can I change? Ash, whatever default.
What's the plan? Got another ladder across there. Okay. How do we get to it? That'll do.
Oh wait, I was to climb, jump. Oh. I'll be right back together with my AC. All right, yeah, let's get a little hot in my room. All right, let's keep going. Let's see. What's beyond this door?
Broken.
Damn it.
Yes, let me kill each other. Where I get
you. I got you.
Holy fuck. I've never seen one of those. Me neither.
Shambler. Stop these motherfuckers.
Assholes. Did they get you? No, I'm clean. Shamblers? Is that what they called them? Yeah. Where the hell do shamblers come from?
I don't fucking know. But they're disgusting.
Shambler, how are they? How are they new infected? Burned one. Any more? Nice supplies. Emergency means only. Please follow all new Fedra protocols. Right. Okay, Fedra propaganda. What's here?
Oh, look at those acid burns. No, I'm good. Let's see where this takes us. Take your time. Almost done. Okay. It looks clear. Far as I can see. Good. Shamblers? As if the others weren't bad enough. Guess that's nature for you. Yeah, well, nature's an asshole.
Challenge Shambler. Gonna be more tough. Probably on the same level as a bloater. Let's see. Hard. Fucking. Daniel Star. All right, let's keep going. What came in that way? Way.
Shit. Needs a combination.
Hey, Dewey, forgot the code again. Give me a soda, and the code is yours. D. Not going out here. I'm not doing all that. Fuck that. Coke. Code is 152. That's missing two numbers. Okay, enough hints. You can figure out the rest. I'm with the wrong man. Joy, D. So I got first, the first three of the combinations of the door. I find the other two digits. and 5-2. That'd be here somewhere. Let's see. 1-5-2. What's the other one? Are hints in these vending machines? Oh, that one's very broken. Statuette.
Hey, doesn't this look like the lady from the scar graffiti? Yeah. Why do you think the wolves call them scars? After the shit we saw today, I'm not sure I want to know.
First, okay, the first three just 1-5-2. You got to find the rest, though. The rest. Over here somewhere. I don't want to keep saying. Probably back in the other room. There'll be more hints. Was 1-5-2. Okay, damn. What hints? Can't give me any hints. Back here. On the wall. Like, when you gave me a time to get a soda, barely hint. Or just, oh, you gave it away. Shit. Where am I going? Nothing's here. Probably in the other room. Go.
There must be a way around. I like your optimism. There's a path here.
Oh yeah, but I want to find that. I want to try to get into that room. I have the first three digits, 1-5-2. It's gotta be here somewhere.
Where's the other? Yeah. And post blended in background. Nope. To the other room again. What am I missing? Because there could be a whole lot of different numbers, a lot of different combos. What hints? The guy told me to get a soda. It wasn't barely a hint. Alright, go back. Oh, I thought it was a letter. Okay. Oh shit, I can't go back. It'd take me forever if I just wing it. It could be different numbers, like the way you put it in, like different combinations could be a million times.
Hey, this way.
Four. Ah, wrong. Let's try to guess. 1, 5, 2. Or 3, 4. Four, five. Three. Oh shit! That worked. Holy fuck.
Magic.
You're my favorite. Okay. Fuck, holy shit. Yeah, I actually guessed it for real. Like, I didn't do any cheats, so I didn't look on the internet, tell me the combo. I just winged it. Fuck. Alright, that was nice. Nice. I just fucking guessed it. Damn. Alright. One, five, two. Alright. We're good. Alright, we're good. Shit, I swear to God, I actually guessed it. With 1, 5, 2, 4, 3, I actually guessed that. I swear to God. Alright, good. Got a lucky break. Now let's keep going. Now you find a way, Dina? Okay, here we go. Way. Exhausting. Go up.
Okay. I'm ready to get out of here.
Same.
Switch weapons. You can't just let those shambles corner you. They'll eat you up right away. Okay, I just got from here. Okay, let's keep going. Supplies, huh?
What the hell happened here?
I'm gonna say some kind of train crash.
Thanks, Sherlock.
Okay.
Kept these running past outbreak day.
I see some water that way.
Up we go then.
Notes. Jules. Hi Jules, I'm still holding up. Hope you, that you're coming. It's unbelievable the amount affected down here. I'm trying to admire Zachary. He's a solid fighter in close quarters, and you can hear anything creeping around in the dark. I swear he's like a bat. Also, he prays for his ailing father every night. He hopes, and he joins me in a prayer for the ones I love and miss. That's you. His phrase keeps saying, "May she guide you." If it's what jumps to my mind. I wonder what's up with you. Maybe there is something greater, someone greater watching over us. I'm starting to sound like a religious nut, aren't I? May she guide you, Jules. Travel fast, travel safe, Gray. Okay. What else? Supplies? Yes.
Close to light.
Go shower. Go roll on infected shit. And a bloater got us. We smell like, I mean, not blow. Shambler got us. We have covered in shambler shit. Go shower. Wash all this off. There we go. Okay, I think we're clean. Oh, here.
Hey. Let me get you up there.
Yeah.
What you got?
Come on. Okay. Let's rally. We're almost out. Lead on.
Oh shit. Oh, what's up, Simon Furley? Thank you for the lurk. Welcome in. Oh shit. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Oh shit. Holy shit. Thank you. So, welcome in. Thanks for the lurk.
Ellie, your mask.
Oh shit. Oh, yeah,
here.
Ellie's
broke. We can share mine.
No. What? Don't get it off. Ellie, stop. Ellie, stop.
What?
No.
Ellie, no.
Stop. I'm not infected. I'm immune. I'm not coughing, do you see? Fuck. Dina.
Shit. Oh, shit.
Can you run?
Yeah. Yes.